In this video, we will look at some of the different options available in the course navigation bar along the left side of your screen. In the Start Here tab, you will find your instructor's information, course technical skills, requirements, and course startup instructions. In the Syllabus tab, you'll find a link which will allow you to download your syllabus. In the Announcements tab, you will find various announcements the professor posts throughout the semester. In the Coursework tab and Forums, while both of these are very important tabs, we'll take a look at those in another video. The Course Resources tab is where you will find the resources your professor provided to you throughout the semester. Under the course objectives, your professor will post what he or she believes will be the skill sets you will gain from taking this course. Under the Calendar tab, you'll be able to see your assignments, due dates, and different events your professor has posted in this course. While the Gradebook and Roster tabs are also very important, we'll revisit those in another video. The final tab that I want to show you is the Institutional Resources tab. On this page, Roger State University has provided students with a great deal of information and a variety of resources that will assist them in the studies while on campus.